Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
Clearance confirmed. Nicole.
Medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult.
Clearance confirmed.
Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. quit disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor.
Thank you.
confirmed. Clearance confirmed.
Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clarke.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Isaac. Make us hold.
Isaac Clarke. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clarke. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Thank you.
Nicole's broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Unwise, Mr. Clarke. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Presence confirmed.
Clarke, Dr. Jarvis Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! Cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia has ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago. Surgical log documented.
Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay, not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience. Toxic hazard detected.
Thank you.
Suicide. Here, there's emergency vest control at the security checkpoint. Go, I'll try to lock them out.
Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you to thank for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clarke. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Flight deck tram control. Flight deck tram control.
Yeah.